Okay, well, been meaning to make this video forever, but it involves having some 1% ivermectin, a liquid. And I can't show the brand name because I don't want to get sued by somebody. I have a couple of cups here, little plastic cups, and some of your basic utensils for stirring and that sort of thing. And then some of my oft-recommended Gold Bond Ultimate Skin Lotion. Why do I use this? Because it's really thick. Here's the bottle. You can see it's sealed. There is just a seal right in the center here. Let's see. Aha! There is. Let's see here. No, nobody's doing me any favors here, are they? Okay. I'm just prying off. This is an aluminum seal here, I believe. It only doesn't seem to be steel. There we go. So I just used the pliers to kind of break through it. And presto, thank you. There's what looks like a rubber cork to me. There we go. Okay, our plug, I suppose, more properly. Take out my handy dandy scale. Turn it on. I'm going to pour this in here. Okay. Get in there. And that's 66. Oh, that's all right. Well, they should both be 66 then, hey? Okay, so now it's 60. Having trouble getting the last little bit out, so I'm taking off the cap. I'm going to just reach inside here with a butter knife. Ah, it's reading 66 now. Good for me,
I suppose.
Right. So here we are. We have what is, at least by weight, an equal amount. Pour them in together, hey? Comes the true complexity of the age. Okay, well, I've been stirring this for about 5 minutes or so. What seems to work nicely is to mush it against the side like this, over and over and over, because you can see little bits of, you can't really, there we go, there's one right there, a little bit of white lotion, a little lump. So if you smush that against the side like that, it tends to mix with the liquid. Get out a little bit of this stuff here, if you can, you can sort of see it's a little glisteny, kind of translucent. It's sort of, I'm not sure, a little gel-like. But anyway, I can just take some here and put it on my hand. And you can see it spreads like an ointment. And I'm just going to rub it in like I would any regular lotion. It's just going on like a regular hand lotion here. Ta-da! Okay. There she be. So what was originally 1% ivermectin liquid, by getting mixed with Gold Bond Ultimate Skin Lotion, half and half, this is now 0.5% ivermectin lotion.